So, you drank your last Long Island iced tea there, Dan?
Yeah, I thought we all had.
Get the hell out of here.